If I might pry for a moment, how much you're being paid for your efforts?
Which efforts are those?
The work you're doing for the mayor. I'll give you $50,000 to give it up.
Well, that's very generous, but I got a contract with the mayor.
Break it.
You don't break contract with the mayor.
Don't I know it?
Why don't you just leave him?
This is not what you think it is, Mr. Taggart.
I take pictures of Mrs. Hostetler. I don't get paid to think.
If the last 7 years of your life mean anything, if that woman you put down the bottle for means anything, walk away. Because if you think you're investigating adultery, Mr. Taggart, you don't know Nicholas Hostetler very well.